For this exercise, we're going to get into our candlestick pose and then hold it.